Hello everyone and welcome back to Let's Play Super Meat Boy with me, Sapphire009. And today we are taking off where I last left off on level 11. Well, level 12 actually. I can skip them, but I'll go in order. We're gonna be playing as Meat Boy. Wait, did I just mess that up? Damn it. So the point of this level really is... Come on. I have to get through. As I say, as I die. So you got that, you jump over, and you gotta pick up that key before it falls. Gotta be bloody fast. I might not be able to do this level. So I'll just skip it. Oh, what the hell? Come on. It's either you get it, or you have to die and reset it. A few more tries, let's see if I can do it. Come on. Whoever thought of this is an idiot. Yeah, missed it. Come on. So close, so close. Okay, so I got the key after a little, and I died. Oh my god. No, you saw that, didn't you? Come on. I mean, I got the key and then I fell over. That sucks. It's all about timing. Ah. I had it. That stupid rock hit me. Come on. Got it. Grade A. That was fast. All those attempts. There's a bandit over there. Blobs of doom. So I chose not to go to the Band-Aid. You can, but the key's already there, so it's not that hard. Oh. So I can't go into a pool of blood. Okay. That's reasonable. What are those? They're like blobs of blood. No! Difficult. Should I skip this level? I almost had it. Come on. That last stupid blade. It's being a pain now. That was right there. It's retarded. Yeah. And grade A. I want to know what those things are. They're just creepy. Warp Zone! What is this? Super Meat Boy. This is gonna be fun. Temporary lives, not fun. Okay. Whoa. Okay, so I get it. Okay. Come on. I didn't even jump into it. Whatever. I'll skip that one for now. Finish this up. See how ridiculous those warp zones can get? No! Like I said, though, I'm not gonna do all the warp zones, but I'll do some of them. They're pretty cool. Gotta be so precise here. I don't know where I'm going. Got it. These levels are tricky. Oh, laser of death. Okay. Easy bandage. Oh. Easy, but I still died. Oh, what the fuck? Come on. should I go for the bandage? Yeah, I'll go for the bandage. I know where it is, it's not that hard. And I still died. Get up there, Meat Boy. I want like a Meat Boy plushie, if they have them. They're pretty cool. This is getting complicated. I'll try to keep these videos to a minimum of 20 minutes, you know, or so. Come on, get it. They're not like extremely long levels, but some of them could get hard. So there's gonna be a lot of repeats when you're watching me do these levels. Damn it. But I mean, it's funny. It's not like it's gonna get boring, all this commentary. Like, oh shit, I died again. You know, you can die a thousand different ways in this game. And it's all funny. So I got the Band-Aid. Just gotta make a dash for it. Got it. Bandage get. Look at all that. That one's funny. I died like, what, 7 or 8 times? Go, go, go. What? Really? Damn it. Alright, now that I know what to expect on this one. Oh. So close, come on. This gets so fucking hard. That was close. Come on. Oh boy. Finally. What? Really? Fucking hell. All Alright, so this one isn't as bad as it seems. How are you supposed to get that fucking bandage? It's pretty hilarious. Alright. It's not that hard. My question is, how do you get that bandage? Doesn't look like you can get it any other way. Okay, this game's driving my patience. And finally I got it, after like a million different tries. So what now? Whoa, ho, ho, ho. Okay. Oh, okay. Nice one. So basically, we got that. Okay. After this one, guys, I'm gonna take a little short break. I'm getting hungry. Damn it. And I got it. So this is level 20. I might finish it off. Alright, so I'm gonna take that little short break now. I'll be back, guys.